Hello viewers. Okay, so this is Need for Speed. Don't know why I bought it, but I have. And we're going to go through and just play, see what we can find, see what we can do. Unfortunately, it's not Underground 3. It's not Underground 3. But I don't know. We'll see how good this is. I've played a little bit of it so far. A lot of the beginning stuff is, you know, a lot of cutscenes and stuff. Has it just started? It's just started, yes. So you're in time. So we'll do a bit of tuning, maybe. Maybe go online, do a bit of multiplayer. Evening, good evening. Hello. Is it trash, though? Well, that's what we're about to find out. GameSpot gave it a 5.9 out of 10, so we'll have to see. Okay. News. I don't know what this is. Campaign. Okay, it's officially called the campaign mode. Forging a career as an underground racer. I think I'm going to do a Forza 7 stream tomorrow, you know?
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws Rush.
Okay, right. Now, I don't know what the hell I'm doing most of the time. Let's have a look at the map. The map's actually really big. Like, it's not small. Like, there's a lot there. So, you have, like, the city in the bottom right. Airport. Another airport in here, which we're at now. And then a lot of country, desert roads. So, a bit of variety there. It's pretty good, actually. So, let me just put these headphones in.
Let's go find the graveyard shift.
Oh, it's echoing. One second. That's off. Maybe it's because of my headset. I think that's what it is. What's that one? Right. Okay, that's one thing I was going to do quickly. Sorry, before we go. So yeah, I'm on medium. I'm going to leave it on automatic for now, but then I'll probably change it in a bit. Yeah, this is basically a Ricer version of Forza Horizon. Yeah, well, that was an easy speed trap. It is actually, yeah, it does feel in a way a bit like Horizon 3. Not the physics, but just 70 yards. I mean, that's totally realistic. I think the thing about this game, you shouldn't take it seriously, obviously. I've gone full noob, yeah. I've gone full noob. Speed trap, well, I'll just slow down for that. Let's go and do this league race, and then... where is it? Over here. Change car, recommended. Okay, so you have different car types. The only one... Ooh. Might as well go with the Subaru Impreza. Super GT, you pinned me on one of your vids. That's probably the best thing that happened in your life.
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. League 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet.
That wing is 500 horsepower. It is. It's true. I reckon you'd go 500 miles an hour now with that wing. Well, here we go. Subaru Impreza. Oh, it's a 1v1.
What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
Whatever, mate.
How about we make
hit 25 objects and win the race.
I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win.
Yeah, whatever, mate. I'll practice in Horizon 3. I'm good at this.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back.
Do the other...
Hope you're ready for this.
Okay, well, apparently Nassim's car isn't an object. We'll just destroy that fence. Okay. Can I just cut across? Certainly can. So the physics are... I don't know. Not great. let's put it that way. But it is still fun. I've enjoyed playing what I've played so far. I need to hit more stuff. And these jumps are absolutely ridiculous.
Push it back just a little closer.
Oh, come on. I've not been doing a good job of hitting things.
Damn it, Mac. I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is. Don't encourage them.
I've got to do this right. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just
so Mr. Aero HD there with a 208.08. Got some target to beat. Okay, here we go. Load of fences. Okay, five more. I'm actually getting worryingly close to the finish now. Oh, you... okay, well, I might hit the amount of objects, but I won't win the race now.
Not much track left. Gotta pick it up.
Definitely need to upgrade this thing, it's so slow. Oh, end my life. Tried to hit a tree.
All banged up and not even a win.
Use bank to buy a speed card. Yeah, this upgrading thing's really weird. Like, you buy cards and it upgrades the car. Like, what is that all about? Okay, I'm going to have to restart because I was an absolute idiot. Underground FM. What's up, mate? I'm going to leave that objective. Screw it. Mate, you're bad. I know. I know. Right. You know what? Let's go manual gearbox. Yep. Well, what's the controls then? Manual. Is that all you can do? A gear up Y, gear down B. What's the other one? Nitrous A, right stick. Oh, I don't know what to go for. We'll use the stick, actually. I don't know if this will make me much quicker. Let's hope it does, because I need a bit more speed. Oh, right. This is where the cutting begins. Need to shift up. What? Oh, mate. I didn't think you... I didn't see that was a massive bloody cliff. I thought you... Like on Horizon, right, you got these jumps. It's quicker just to go to the side of the jump and not bother. But obviously there.
Fresh meat is on
careful now. I bite back.
Right. Okay. Third time lucky. Oh shit, and I've taken the offer. Get out of the way nice and early. Okay, six more objects to hit. It's hard to know what makes you quick in this game because the physics are just so bland. Right, don't kill me. Okay, and I need to obviously learn which items I can hit and which ones I can't. So that lamppost was fine, but the other one, no. Right, okay. I've hit the right the amount of objects.
Damn it, Max. I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield.
Now I can focus on the racing.
I've got to do this right. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass, me, all right?
Horizon 3 ripoff. It is actually, yeah. I said it just now. It is. It does feel very similar, actually. You know what? I need to turn that music down because I can't hear my car at all. Probably gonna sound really boring now.
Pick it up, Mac. You're close.
The thing that does look very, very good in this game is the car customization. That looks absolutely unreal. Oh my god, this car is just so bad.
A hell of a battle, and I still lost.
Can I just skip this? I don't want to keep doing that. Jesus, I'm off. Oh.
You're going to need an edge to keep challenging.
You're going to need an edge to keep up this visit tune-up shop. I really don't like that. Visit a tune-up shop for speed cards. So you just get drawn some cards and then... Why not just have upgrades where you can just buy the upgrade? Or can you? Right. How do you go to the map? Your car recommended. Okay, take me there. We'll upgrade this car a bit. Yeah, that race was absolutely shocking. You buy cars for different parts, okay. I don't know why... Yeah, why not just buy the part instead of a card for the part?
Godspeed, racers. This is your cure.
Let's go and have a look then, what this tuning system's like. Tune shop. Okay. Seems alright. Right. Now I've got no money left. Now we're going to do this race. And we're actually going to pass it. You know what? I'm going to be a complete noob. And turn off gearbox because... I'll turn it automatic. I just don't think it's going to help me. Let's do it. Do the live tuning. That's a good point, actually. I'll see what that is in a moment. Shut your mouth. I want to do a race. Right, this time we're going to win.
What do we have here?
Whatever. Automatic, yeah? I'm a complete noob. Decline that. We've got enough on our hands just trying to not hit a tree.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back.
Okay.
Let's do this.
It doesn't feel like there's any difference. The problem is I can't hear when I'm meant to be shifting gear. So doing it on manual, so it's not going to help me at all. It doesn't feel like there's a real benefit to it. Maybe there is, but doesn't feel like there is. So now I can just focus on driving. Just full throttle, basically. Don't have to brake. And then just nossing it every now and then. I just killed my spine. Okay, I should win this one a lot easier.
I gotta do this right, I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn funny.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever, just kick their ass me, alright?
I think the handling, I mean, I haven't played it too much yet, but the handling just feels very vague. There's nothing to it, really. I should win this one quite easily. Right, we won't have to do that again, thankfully. There we go, 150. About 10 seconds quicker than last time.
Huh, not terrible.
Auto log. New record. There we go. Draw a speed card. Now I have extra brakes. But that's probably the worst upgrade you can get, because I didn't use my brakes once then, in that one just then. Wait, sell it. How much can I sell it for? Not enough. Might as well just keep it, I guess. Greg, the most recent sub. Hello. Take off the mirrors for weight reduction. Yeah, I don't actually need them.
Tolerable job, Fresh Meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you.
Okay, so that's that done.
I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that
race line? Dealership.
Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't
graveyard shift. There we go. Let's do that. Okay. I was just wondering, right? Maybe one day I'll do like streams on other games. Something like I love Gears of War. If I did a stream on that, I just wonder if anyone would watch it. We could get a team going. I wouldn't like make videos on it. I don't want to branch my channel out onto that, but I think doing a stream could work. That'd be pretty cool. Right, let's go and do this. So red, I guess, denotes the street races. Oh yeah, Call of Duty World War 2. Even though I am absolute dog shit at it, I am awful. It's Marcel, hello. Yeah, doing very good. I've actually managed to win a race about the fourth time of asking. I was falling off cliffs and hitting trees, but got there eventually. Right. Okay, this Mac has got like this really stereotypically boring voice. Like me, really. Okay, we'll go with the VW. On automatic, yes. I've gone like full noob. I've gone full noob. Take out the car mats. Take out the driver.
Every
decision is lost. What is that voice?
I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift.
What is that voice all about? This is the graveyard shift. You should have a Bitcoin address. 100 miles an hour.
Who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
So cheesy. For stay first position for at least 30 seconds. Yeah, going in. Right, it's time to pwn these idiots with stupid voices.
Let's do this.
Get out of the way. Nitrous. I'm looking forward to like racing the really fast cars. That'll be fun, I think. Okay, I'm in the lead. No need to brake, just slide it. If you release the throttle and then turn sharp, it will initiate a slide, and then it's quite easy to go around corners like that.
I've got
this. Yeah, I was playing this a little bit a few days ago, and to begin with, I thought I really don't like it because of the handling and stuff. But then I realised, just don't take it that seriously. It's not meant to be, you know, it's not meant to be like a simulator at all. So just have fun with it. And I'm actually enjoying it quite a lot, actually. Perhaps playing like games like Gran Turismo, Forza, Assetto Corsa. I've got this more of a simulator head screwed on, but this certainly isn't one of those games. I've got to treat it a bit differently, but I do enjoy it, and that's going to be a really easy win. There we go. It's not meant to be fun. Welcome to Need for Speed Payback. This game isn't meant to be fun, but we hope you buy it anyway. Side bet. Side bitch. What? That one. Give me infinite NOS. Airtime jump. So it's like a special type. Airtime landing. Okay. I'm not sure how that airtime. I don't know what that does exactly. Landing, maybe my car doesn't slow down as much on the landing. Good for quick entertainment. That's a good point, I think. Yeah. Don't take it too soon. Oh, the weird one's talking.
You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now?
Well, that was then.
Beat racers for one, then beat you.
You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
It's so cheesy, like this dialogue, really is. Well, what's this? Right next to me. Let's go and have a look what that is. Hello, people. Can I run them over? Oh, invisible wall. This is Halo now. Ah, it's a smashable board. Okay. And that's a rock. I'm not looking where I'm going. Oh my god, it's so slow. NOS! Oh, screw that. Wait. Sorry, we found something else. What's the blue thing on the map now? Is there something in here? Ah, what's this? Chips. I quite like that, though, actually. Like, things to find, things to smash. Go for it. Let's have a look at the map. What can we do now? What's this? Area 5.1 speed trap. Okay, so the light, what colour is that? Teal? Those are all the jumps and the speed traps. The red, the races. Midnight run sprint race. Okay, let's go to this. Speed, what's that? Ah, like, okay, so speed wall is like a leaderboard for that event. Let's go to that. Okay, so which way is it? What's that route? Come on. Route. Okay, let's go. Find gas station to unlock fast travel points. Drive through the repair visual damage. Drive through to repair visual damage and refill nitrous. Ah.
It's like they're taking over.
I just can't stop driving into trees. I'm so used to Horizon where you can just drive for everything. Okay. Oh, rock. Oh, they've all just disappeared. Right. Was this a speed trap? Nope. Don't even know what that is. Even there's, yeah. Just looking at the, you see at the top of the screen there, the... Oh no. I'm dead. The combo thing. That's very similar to Horizon. I'm not saying this game's copying Horizon, but there are similar elements. This is on Xbox One X, yeah. I don't know if you can notice the difference. Probably not because I'm streaming it. Oh. Jesus, I am so crap today. So a couple of you guys saying the story was quite short. You know what? I think I'll really enjoy this game because sometimes playing like Forza, GT Sport, they're a bit too serious sometimes. Well, Forza isn't, but I treat it seriously because I need to make videos from it. But this, at least I can just kind of have a bit of a blast on it and not have to take it too seriously. And I will look forward to tuning some cars up in some mental ways. Okay, this car is absolutely awful off-road. And I really need to stick to the road a bit more, I think, because you can't just go everywhere you like. There are too many rocks and things in the way. Okay, next week, guys, I'm going to be doing a Forza giveaway. So I've got a load of swag stuff and a copy of the game itself. And I'll be giving it away in a video, so look out for that. Is this still early access? Yes. So I think the game's actually out tomorrow, the 10th. So I'm on EA early access at the moment. Well, actually, I think if you have the deluxe version, you can play it early, I think, anyway. I'm not sure. We'll go for it. Minecraft has better driving than this. Finish the event within 1 minute 40. Yeah, I can do that. I hope I can, anyway.
Think you can beat my crew, Güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Time to win this.
Okay, was it 1 minute 40? Or 140 seconds? I don't know.
Anyway, look.
140 seconds.
I went on the internet this week and I found
this. It's Marcel, is now a sponsor. What a... Marcel is, like, honestly my hero. Yeah, welcome to the channel, mate. Well, I mean, you've been here a long time, I know that. Good to have you on board. Yeah, so Marcel's done a lot of work on the Horizon 3 club, keeping that alive, you know, getting rid of dead members. And by dead, I mean people who don't get XP, because I kill them. And then he gets rid of the body, you know, gets rid of the evidence. So he's good like that. Really useful person to have. Because if you're not getting XP in my Horizon 3 group, you're getting a knife in the back of the head, mate. Okay, these races are like really easy because I'm just like full throttle the whole time. Oops. I say that and I'll just crash into the wall. Does Super GT drift? Well, I do now. Watch this. Oh, mate. I'm the best of the world. There we go. Easily smashed the target.
I win again, yeah. Katrina.
Do you even front wheel drive physics? Oh, well. Just a game, eh? Just a game. I'll go for that one. Whatever that is. ECU, jump and nitrous. Ooh, quite a big boost. NOS capacity, NOS power. Cool stuff. Equip that. Try to drift the corners. Okay. And massive leap pro wall grinding. Wall grinding is for pros,
they
mate.
They told me you had gone soft, Morgan. This fire. It's a pleasant surprise.
Nearby billboard.
Think you can keep it up?
It's up there.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley. I unrigged one for her.
Okay. I think I need to upgrade the car a little bit. Let's do some tuning, baby. Where is it? Yes. Right. Well, how much have I got? 40,000. Brake power. I just need acceleration. 0 to 60 I need. Right, what am I missing here? Why is that red? I don't get it. Is that, I don't know what's going on here, really. Okay, the top left. So I've got the level 147, 145 turbo. NOS capacity. Can I buy that? Yes. Brakes, yeah, wait. Brakes for acceleration. Let's have a look at that. Where are the brakes? I can't, they're not here now. I'm really not understanding this, like how this works. Equip. None of these, okay, that's what I have got equipped. Trade-ins. What the hell is this? It just makes no sense, honestly. Whatever, I just made the car a bit better. Things went green. The car's better. Go to the next race. Ivan, the better you are, the worse you'll do in this game. Because if you try to drive the cars, you wouldn't reel. Yeah, I kind of understand that point. In a way, you kind of forget reality. This is a new game. It's a different game. Just work out what works in the game and do that. Oh, God, this car's got no brakes. Okay. Not that I need brakes anyway, so. Drift for 1,093 yards and win the race. Nah, we'll leave it.
Game, y'all.
Become a six-year-old, yeah. I think
a proper burial.
You're welcome to
Well, with this cheesy dialogue, I think it's more suited to a 6-year-old, actually. Win the race, let's go. See you later. Oh yeah.
Good pass.
Good pass. Oh yeah, it's a lot quicker now. Oh yeah, front wheel drive for the win. Right, I definitely... Can I crank up the difficulty? Can I do it here, or I have to wait till the race is finished, I think. Okay, we'll do it after this race, because I'm just smashing them right now. It's way too easy.
Gotta stay ahead.
No shit, mate. That's what you got to do in a race. Oh, mate, I am the best drifter in the world. That does actually feel quite fun, doing that. Big drift coming up. And actually, yeah, that drifting, it feels quicker than just going around the corner properly. Like, I don't know, you initiate the drift and the car just seems to speed up. Yeah, definitely need to crank up this difficulty because this is very easy. Well, it's actually on medium, but... Event complete.
Yeah! Still got it.
Need for Speed has been a weird one. I mean, I didn't buy 2015. What was before that? I can't even remember. Like, I haven't played it since... Undercover? 2009? What's been since then? No, Hot Pursuit. 2010. I really like that one. That was by Criterion Games. I really enjoyed that one.
So, you win again.
When do I race you?
When do I race you?
In the next race, then we dock.
Mountain Run. Did I just do that one? No. Or did I? Okay, we'll go do that one. We're just cranking through these races as quick as possible. I've got to say, how do I go in? Let's have a look at this. Live tuning. Okay, stability control. Stability, downforce. We want that to be low. Wait, top miles per hour. Low downforce. High sensitivity? Yeah. Well, that was easy. Oh, what's the... Yeah, the camera. I've got to say, the game does look nice. Yeah. Looks kind of average there. When you take the car into the garage and tune it up, it looks pretty. It looks pretty. Ah, I need to go down there. Shit. Can I just drop down? Let me drop. I can just drop down here, surely. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Why'd you have to be boring? Just let me drop down. Why kill the fun, man? Oh yeah, shortcuts for days. Oh mate, I'm driving so badly. So badly. Okay, another race. Sprint race, mountain run. Wait.
Racer, if you're looking for a challenge, keep your eyes peeled for my recommended events. In the Gambler's Paradise.
Yeah, I just did that one. Back. I can't even tell. Did I just do that one? And it ends there. Yes. Why? I don't know. Why is it still on the map? Anyway, okay. Go to this one. So I wasted all that time going there. And I didn't actually need to. This map is really bloody awkward. Right, okay. There we go. Next one. Cranking through these races.
What's the word on the street in Braxton? Surprised I haven't seen some rookie stall out on the street.
Interested in playing Dirt Rally again. That's a... Oh, I missed the junction. That's a good question, actually, because I really enjoyed Dirt Rally. I think that's a really solid rally game. I think it's better than Dirt 4. Dirt 4 is good, but I think Rally was better. I could perhaps go on there again. And especially now that I've got a wheel. Cause when I was playing, I was on the controller, so.
Sure. What's up?
I wanted to ask you, why did he disappear for 6 months?
I told you the gambler wouldn't let me.
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's the real reason?
I had to make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thanks for telling me, Ty. But if you ever do that again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Here we go. Okay. First impressions. Yeah, I'll do that. The game, the physics aren't that great. They're kind of average, I think. But if you just don't take the game too seriously, it's just meant to be a blast. It's not too bad. It's pretty good. I like the story, even if the dialogue's very cheesy. It's good to have something to... some sort of storyline, I guess. Tuning's weird. Can't quite grasp that just yet. I'm yet to go online. We'll have to do that at some point. That's the main reason I actually bought the game, to do online. Just to get smashed by noobs on the internet. That's what I'm looking forward to. Or smashing the other noobs. I can imagine the driving standards. Like, there's just no standards, basically. Just wreck the hell out of everyone. Need speed will be... Yeah, that's the kind of race I can expect online in this game. Although you never know, it might be really respectful. Better than Forza. Yeah, probably better than Forza drivers. Really respectful. Oh, sorry, mate. Yeah, I hit you. Yeah, you go ahead. You go ahead. Sorry. Oh, I need to change that difficulty. I've seen loads of YouTubers been releasing videos for this, like a Let's Play series. I don't know how they can, like some of it, but like, they're doing a good job of making it really exciting. I struggle to make it sound exciting on a single player video, which is why I prefer to do the single player as live streams, so we can just get the interaction instead. If I'm honest, the gameplay is pretty bland. Like these races, it's not really, there's no skill. I'm just driving, go to that point, go to that point, go to that point, drive through this semicircle, and then it's like dun, 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 done. Next race. Change difficulty, yes. I'll do that now. Do that right now. Okay. So that's going to make everything sell. How do you find the customization? That's a good question. I haven't actually done it yet. But I think that is probably the best thing in the game. It, from what I've seen, it does look really good. Like, honestly, amazing.
Tell you what. Show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Okay. So we've done that one. There's a new... we should go do this one. Just La Katrina has finally agreed to face you in a head-to-head race and will give you the location of a derelict if you win. Time to dance with death. Right, look, difficulty. Hard. There we go. Okay, let's go and race this lady with a weird voice. Casey, hello. Welcome, mate. Where's the VW Regera? I don't know VW made the Regera. Another billboard there. Fifth. Oh, going way quicker than the speed. Check out those six slides. Oh. Oh my god, I couldn't even beat that 80. Did I? Oh, I got 81. Okay. I definitely need to find more of these petrol stations because having to drive everywhere is bloody annoying. Average speed zone. Should smash that easily enough. If I don't fall off the cliff! Yeah, it doesn't help when you fall off a cliff. Right, nearly there. Face our first boss. The weird Asian Russian lady. Let's go. Recommends 180. Ooh. Finish the event within 180 seconds. Go on in. So I'm on hard now, and her car's 180. Or it recommended 180, and I'm on 160. So. Mate, check out the size of that wing. You're gonna lose.
Orale, güero. Bailemos.
Come back here. It's actually quite fun, the sliding. It's better than the... Come on. It's better than just driving around the corners normally. Like, it's faster and it's more fun. Okay, she's actually pretty damn quick. Tree!
The house is gonna come after you too someday, you know.
City rats. Nothing for them out here.
Ah, mate.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know her.
Okay, this isn't gonna happen, is it? I need more speed. I have a need for speed, like literally right now.
Tell me why you returned, amigo.
Payback.
Payback.
That's where the fire is from.
It's like the audio.
You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race.
The dialogue is cringe at times. Really, it is cringe. I'm catching up a bit. Drive like a goddamn pro.
So Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home.
They're just having a casual chat while they're racing. Talk about a funeral home. What? Like you're in the middle of a street race here. Come on! How close am I to the end? She's just there. I could do this.
You're gonna lose, Morgan.
This ain't over yet.
Oh yes. In the lead. Oh, we're very close to the end. Oh, what? That's so scripted. That's so scripted.
Gotta go harder next time.
Trading three unwanted. Ugh. Oh, wow. That was so scripted. Restart. The whole game felt scripted. That's why, when I was playing the first missions, it was just a script. I was controlling the car, but it was just all scripted.
Ready to dance with death, Morgan? I'm not.
Turn out difficulty, yeah.
Good. I don't do easy.
Orale, güero. Bailemos.
I could do a bit better. Fuck it. Goodbye.
Just not quite there, I see. But maybe your car's not up to snuff.
Yeah.
Why not get more parts from tune-up shops or by winning old races again?
Again, wrong. Pressing the wrong buttons here. Why can I only go to that tune-up shop? That's not a tune-up shop. What's happened to everything? Where's all the tune-up shops and everything? They've all just disappeared. What's going on? So now I'm just stuck with this race. I have to do this race in this car. Okay. Press RB. Ah, right. Okay. I wonder what that... I'm still getting... I really need to get my act together here. Fast travel. Yeah, screw it. I ain't driving there, bro. It's need for speed. Just go full noob and spin her out. That's a good shout. I'm not here to respect anyone. That looks good. Thank you. Come on, anything that gives me a load of green. I have no idea what's going on here, to be honest. Okay, so my car's 169 now. It's a bit better. What's that thing keeps popping up? Okay, can we fast travel back? Please just let me fast travel there. I'll just pay all the money I've got. Go to trade-ins and spin for parts. Okay, we'll try that. We shall try that. I'm still right, trade-ins. You need 3 part. I've got no part tokens. Honestly, I have no idea how the fuck that system works. I'm so lost. Yeah, once I find the gas stations, I can fast travel to them. So obviously, I need to find a few more. Be a bit easier. Right, let's go and do that race. I think we got a bit of an upgrade there. That should be enough. Unless we get beaten by the script again. Right at the end there. Jesus, look at that zigzag they made me go around. Right, let's go and beat this biatch. Taking way too long. It was weird because in that previous race, well, the target time was 3 minutes, and then she finished exactly on 3 minutes. So it's like, I don't know. It just felt weird. It just felt very scripted. And nothing worse in racing than a script or rubber banding. Anything that artificially makes it
different. I couldn't wait for nighttime when I was younger so I could sneak out for a race.
Oh, there's a token thing there. Fuck it, we'll go do this race. Right, just get good. Yeah. Right, 180 seconds. Let's go. I definitely need to get good. Get good. Skip.
I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Shut up. Let's go. I can get wrecked.
Funny sound, so ugly coming out of your mouth.
So the main benefit, I think, for drifting is that it fills up your NOS meter faster.
Good luck holding on.
So then you can just accelerate out the other side of the corner. I think that's the main reason to do it. Don't drive off-road because this car does not like the off-road.
So Kat, what's with the whole
dance
thing?
Just a bit of fun.
I just
know?
Love they're just
my family owns a funeral.
They're having a race and they're just casually having a chat. Right. She's catching up again. Yeah, you definitely need to drift. Just for the NOS. Just for the NOS. That's the reason to do it.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know her.
There we go. That filled it right up. Oh mate, that was awful.
Payback.
Right, here we go. This is where the script begins. Maybe I should just save my NOS right for the end. And then if she uses hers, I've got mine. So let it fill up now. Still there. Lurking.
Come on, Tyler. Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer.
Okay, right, I'm full on NOS. Come on, you scripted bitch. Let's have it. Or maybe a bit early.
Too slow,
no, got it.
You lose.
You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours.
Yeah, I'm not totally keen on the drifting thing. Like, it's fun to do it. It's fun, I guess. So, why not? But I preferred, like, Underground or Most Wanted, where you're actually just driving the car, not sliding it everywhere. So that makes a lot of stuff worse, actually. Sell that. La Catrina. Okay, quest line complete. League defeated. Dodge Charger. Beast of a car. Ah, yes. Is it the R32? 180SX Nissan. Yeah, boy. Check that out. You've received your first derelict clue.
I was wrong about you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah.
Go to the derelicts tab on the map to find out more. Okay. Derelict clues. Derelicts are the most upgradable cars in Fortune Valley. Collect all their parts, then upgrade them from scrap to stock to supercar.
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Okay, so yeah, you have to collect a load of parts. So that's the clue. Okay, so obviously it's by a big bridge. Close to a right angle on the near a river, just south of a river. Okay, let's have a look. Where would that be? Where's a river? There. So that would probably be about here somewhere. But can I be bothered to drive over there? No. Stop selling your cars, keep them for trading. Okay, I'll do that next time. I'll do that next time, yeah. Okay, those are all the billboards. Right. What next then? What do we do next? Should we go to the garage? Locations? Can we go to our garage? Fast travel, yeah. Let's have a look. Anyone play Juiced 1? What a game that was. Should we do a bit of visual customization? It already looks quite good, I think, this car. Okay, loads of it is locked. Tail lights. Standard ones are okay. Rear bumper. Not really seeing a difference there, to be honest. Tail lights already done. Sound system. Spoiler. Here we go. What can we do? Okay, so we'll keep that one, I think. Sound system. Okay, can't change that. Not that I've got the music on anyway. Rear fenders by second garage. Wing mirrors. Front fenders can't do. Headlights. I like the darker look there. I've always liked the front of a Golf. Does look very nice. Front bumper. better, that one or that one? I prefer that one, actually. What's going to do? Performance customization. Okay, this is all that crap again. Stance tuning. I've always never really been a fan of that, to be honest. Crank it up. Paint and wrap. Vanity items. Vanity items you receive are stored here. Collect shipments to find the new vanity items. Nitrous colour, tyre smoke, underglow, horn, air suspension. Okay. Okay, I haven't unlocked them. Or have I? About... Fire smoke. What else is paint and wrap? Make your eyes stand out. La la la. Library. Okay, none. Paint. I think it probably just look good in the white, to be honest. So let's see what you can do. Chrome. Gloss. Satin. Metallic. Clear. Matte. That looks ridiculous. There's a lot of options here though. I can see the tuning getting very good. Decals. I'm not going to bother. It would just take me so long to make anything good. Save changes, yeah, whatever. Oh, do I have to? Yeah, okay. Let's get out of here. Wait, let's have a look.
Welcome to my warehouse.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
You can take them out at any time.
What other cars have I got? 350Z, drift car, Dodge Charger, just got that, Ford Raptor, Buick GNX, look at that thing, an empty space, derelict slot, okay. Maybe let's drive a different car, actually. 167, tune that up a fair amount, runner, race. We're going to go with this. Check this thing out. Horrible colour. Change that, I think. Edit wrap. What do we reckon here, guys? I can look good in black, actually. Big on mean black. Why is it not actually black? There's some weird sort of brown colour. Pink. Hot pink. Let's do it. Why not? Visual customization. Let's give it a go. Okay, most side skirts I can do. Okay, just there's not too many options, must be said. Brake discs. Bigger's better, right? Bigger is better. Oh, check that out. There's just so many things I haven't unlocked, so can't actually do too much at the moment. Nope, I want to do a performance upgrade for. Okay. Performance upgrade. No unequipped speed cars in this category. Okay, I've literally no idea what's going on. I still don't understand that thing. Chases. The runner builds are the most effective at battling cops. Check this thing out. I like the sound, actually. Okay. What next, then? What's this? Race dealership. Runner dealership, okay. And then drag dealership. What is next? Midnight run, we did that already, right? Okay, what is next? Did you tell me to go here or something? Nope. What's your Xbox username? It's on the screen, actually, at the bottom. F4H Super GT. That is what it is. Can anyone tell me what I'm supposed to be doing? Like, why is that jumping up and down? Yudo has challenged you. Okay, I think that's what we've got to do then. The jumping up and down ones we've got to go to. Probably won't succeed on this because this car's not really an off-road kind of car. Oh mate, as soon as you touch that grass it kills you completely. Do you have Steam? I do. I think if you just look in the description it should say what my Steam name is, and yeah, feel free to add me. Oh come on, 91. Oh yes, nice just car. Done it.
This is when the streets come to life.
Yeah, if your car isn't an off-road car, it will suck on the off-road. It just will not do it at all. See how slow this car is going right now. I'm just going to drive straight though. Have you ever played Tekken? Oh my god, yes. Back from Tekken 2, back in the day. Tekken 2, man. Tekken 3, though, what a game that was. But yeah, I've been a big fan of Tekken. I was thinking of getting the new one, but I'm not sure I want to buy it for 50 quid. It's a lot of money for Tekken, for a fighting game. Which I probably wouldn't play too much. Oh, we're going to have to change our car here anyway. Are you sad that Toyota isn't in the game anymore? Not too sad. I mean, this is the perfect game for like a Toyota Supra. It would be great to have that. But hopefully, yeah, that's not a trend. Hopefully we don't see any other manufacturers dropping out of games. Tekken Tag Tournament. Oh my god, what a game. I think that was like one of my first PS2 games actually. Not the first, but one of the early ones I got. Oh, get wrecked. Didn't know you can actually do that. You can actually like properly kill people. Right, I'm in the lead. Big old jump.
How you like my dust?
How you like my dust? Yeah, like that.
Ah, first place.
Wait, that doesn't make sense. Like, time in first place, it resets. If I've spent 30 seconds in first place, and then I lose it, I've still spent 30 seconds in first place, but this game doesn't seem to think so. So I have to spend a minute consecutively. This idiot keeps overtaking me. Bell. What Bell? Get out. Savage AF. Yeah, this dialogue is so overdone. It's pretty cringe at times. Especially this Mac guy, he's got a really cringe voice. Or just lines. He's been given poor lines, to be fair to him. At least the competition is actually fairly close to me this time, but it's going to be a win. Oh, I need to spend more time in first. It's not going to happen though. Oh well. I just went full rammer, full rammer mode. It has decent graphics. It has good graphics. Yeah. Will you ever do any online races? I will, but I think I need to get through the single player a bit more to unlock better stuff, because I don't want to go online with like rubbish stuff and then again get spanked. Okay, Sunstroke. One more mission. I'll complete that quest line. Let's see where that is.
The gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on.
There it is.
Races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
June shop. Fast travel, even though it's right next to me. Xbox One X. Yes, this is on Xbox One X. Yes, so for those of you who are... I don't know how many of you guys have got the Xbox One X, but I'm liking mine. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay, right, I'll do. Where are we going now? Here. Not too far away. Desert Spanner. Yeah, the game, it looks very nice. The graphics are very good. I like the map. It's big. It's varied. A bit of everything for anyone, really. Mac loves that big old shout out, doesn't he? And again.
Hey, visitor center. I'm a visitor and I am not going to your center. Take that.
What? That was like the worst joke ever. Hit 10 objects and win. Go on then.
No more playing nice. Bury this.
What size monitor? 24. Yeah, I've got 3 24-inch monitors here. One millisecond delay. It's a Philips monitor, actually. I've got. Okay, right. That's enough objects hit. We can go and focus on the race now. I Hopefully this race goes on a bit longer because I'm lagging behind here a bit. Pass him quite easily. Position away in fourth. That ain't good enough. Still got time though.
Almost at the end. Got to be better
than this. No, I haven't actually. I haven't got much time. They're just there though. Come on. Just feels I feel helpless. I'm on full throttle. I'm using all the NOS I can. What am I doing wrong? It finishes there. Oh man.
Oh man, I thought I had it.
Mission failed. Restart. Yeah, we won't bother with the decline. What GTA 5 mod is this? It does, yeah, in a way it does look a little bit like it.
No,
the graphics kind of do.
Yap, you keep talking but I keep winning. Gonna crush this.
Oh my god, I can't listen to this audio, this dialogue. It is so bad. It's awful.
Got a love off-roading. Yeah, I'm an asshole.
Out of the way. I think I need to do more drifting. That's what I need to do. It slows you down too much though, on the dirt. Stick to this a bit more.
I'm gonna take these guys.
I don't think you are, mate, because you're lagging down here in fifth. Right, screw this.
Upgrading your car at a tune-up shop could really get you over the hump.
Yeah, I would love to tune if I knew how it bloody worked. It's just a load of stupid cards. That makes no sense. Why can't you just buy like brakes level 1, level 2, level 3, nitrous level 1, level 2, level 3, just straight up buy it rather than buy a card. Okay. Does buying the cars automatically put them on? I think it does. Okay. Wait, what? That just made my car miles worse. I didn't mean to do that. No unequipped speed cars in this category. What the fuck is this? Honestly, this is like the most stupid system I've ever seen. It's absolute. Like, it makes zero sense. Like, it showed green, I bought it, and then it made my car worse. So, what is my car now? 165. It was just 167. So I made it worse in there. You're still live streaming, lol. Yeah. I'm still here. Unfortunately. I'm still here playing this. And I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Someone can educate me on this. I haven't got enough money to buy anything now. Go to equip. Okay, that. Nope. That makes my car worse. Can we unequip it? So why is the car now only 157? Now I'm 160. Press start, go to shipments. Let's have a look.
Your first shipment. These can contain anything from vanity items to parts.
Oh, fucking hell, here we go.
Keep playing those odds, racer.
Gone are the good old days of gaming where, you know, you got in a car and raced it. Now you got to do all these stupid tokens and crap like that. Oh. Did I not have some premium shipments? Let's have a look. Open. Okay, we've got 6. Yeah, these are stupid. At least I've got a load of money now. Nope. Oh, boys, kill me now. Just. Honestly, end my life. This is. At least I'm getting money, but. Oh, yeah, percussion bell too. Oh, yes. Always wanted that. Thank you. Number one, okay. One left. Yeah, this. Right. Oh, stop it. Stop it with those stupid things. Okay, 163. Buy another one. The car didn't improve that time. Honestly, this system, it just makes zero sense. Brakes. Why is the brake power, brake response, unless it's engine braking, but is that even in the game? Okay, we'll install that. So, like, after all this, I've made my car worse. Okay. Oh, right. We have the tokens now. Okay. So, go to trade-ins. Category. All right. I reckon gearbox would be useful. Acceleration. Oh, God. This is stupid. This is fucking awful. Honestly. What happened to the days of just earning the money by racing and then just buying an ECU rather than doing all this trading card shit? Okay, that one makes the car better. We'll keep that. Speed, okay. You're seeing this shit, guys. This is, oh my God. Like, this alone makes the game 5.9 out of 10. Just this. Does that make, makes the car better. Top speed. I kind of need that. Okay, we'll go with that. Brakes, no. Nitrous, I do need better nitrous. A stupid sound as well. Trade that in. Come on. Give me level 2000 nitrous. Level 6 ECU. Okay, that's a bit better. Equip that. We need more acceleration. Come on. If this is the future, kill me now. Like, I so agree with that comment. If this is what it's going to be, just, I don't want to be involved in the world anymore. Just end it. We're slowly making the car better, though. There's something. Better 0-60, lower top speed. Trade that in. Come on. Oh no. Miles bigger NOS, airtime and landing, lower top speed. I'll take that. Right, enough of that. Atrocity. That is an atrocity to gaming. That is, like, whoever thought of that should be really ashamed of themselves. Really, they should go to prison. I think they really should go to prison for thinking of that system. It's just like every bloody game has got to have some sort of loot box or gambling. It works on some games. It's just not needed in a racing game. It's just not needed. Jesus. But then, you know, you'll get people on YouTube. Oh yeah, it's so amazing, it's so good. I can tell you guys, I'm never gonna suck up to a game developer and go, oh yeah, this is really good. This is really good, just so I can get, you know, I'm just going to tell you as it is. That is fucking shit system. And the person responsible should go to prison. They should be brutally murdered in prison. I'm joking. They should just go to prison. Not get murdered.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning.
Right, let's go.
Let's do this.
I'll go hit the objects, okay. 10 objects to hit. Oh, I'll get spun out. Get spun out, mate. Four more left to hit. Okay. It's a shame that the other cars don't count as objects. Slipstream. out of the way, lads. My car is still not good enough, and this is another downside of this game. I'm on full throttle, I'm nosing the hell out of the car, and it's not enough. And I'm gonna lose because the end is just up here. Okay, and I've lost. Bring back burnout. Oh, that would be such a good thing if that came back. Crank it down to medium. Because I can't bother to keep losing and then restarting. Oh, mate. Got to drive all the way back there now. Like, it's honest, it's a chore driving back there. The driving doesn't feel that rewarding. It doesn't feel, I don't know, there's no sense of speed. It doesn't feel that great. But yeah, I do need to stay on the track a bit better, because I think once you drive off, this car does slow down a lot. How are you finding the Xbox One X? I'm really like it. The main thing that's really good is like the faster loading times. You really do notice that. The visuals on Forza, you can definitely see this better. Definitely, it's not like a million miles better. I'm not playing on a 4K monitor, so I'm not getting the full experience at the moment. But it's very good. It's very good. Yeah, I do like the Xbox One X.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
You seem like Forza actually seems a lot better on the Xbox One X. Since I've played it, I haven't been booted out of a lobby. Like, it hasn't crashed on me. So there's that. Oh.
His name is Super GT. Oh.
And his name is John Cena. Morgan Williams. £5 burnout free instead. You know what? Yes, that'd be so. That was like the pinnacle of arcade racing games. That was the best. That was the best one ever.
Just saying hi.
That's where we peaked. And now here we are, more than 10 years later, probably about 13 years later, trading cards in and slot machines to try and get a better ECU on my car. How times have changed, eh? Like, can you think of a more stupid system? I want my car to be a bit quicker. Oh, here we go. Let's just do a roulette wheel, see if I can get a better level 4 nitrous. Like, what?
Gotta give it all I got.
Sometimes I'm really torn, you know, because I could really make a lot of videos on this and like really get in there with EA, start getting flown out to their events, get care packages sent to my house. But I just can't say enough good things about this game. So EA are probably, if they're watching, they probably hate me right now. Have you ever played The Crew? I played The Crew, yeah. When it first came out. Again, it's a bit like, I'm not saying it's like Need for Speed, but I didn't like the physics too much, but I know that's not the main thing. I suppose for me in racing games, I love having good physics so that you can, it's like, it's about the skill. But that's just me. So is that the next event? Off-road dealership. Okay, there we go. All right, recommends a level 180. Okay, guys, we're going to have to go back and tune our car. So get ready for this monstrosity. Right. So get a bit less NOS, but a bit better everything else. Okay. And then that one improves it even more. Okay. Just seems like random luck of what card comes up. Totally stupid. Absolute monstrosity. Someone suggested multiplayer. That's a good shout. Let's do it. Let's do multiplayer. Are you from the UK? I am from the UK, yes. Casual speed list. Let's give it a go. I'm going to get absolutely spanked. My car's... There's probably kids who have sat there for hours getting the right cards. That's what it's all about these days. Getting the right cards. Hate to admit this game is painful to watch being played. Love your other vids though. Yeah. It's weird because the opening missions, it felt really scripted and cinematic. Like I was driving the car, but it didn't really feel, I know, like I had to get to a certain point, and then just before the certain point, I had to lose the police, and the police would just disappear. Like I didn't really do anything spectacular. It just happened because the script demanded that it happened. So, from that sense, I was trying to say that maybe for someone watching me play it, it might look cinematic and cool, like it's a film, but I don't know. Okay. Check out my Buick. Oh, yeah, baby. Is there only one guy? There's only three of us. Wait. Okay, one guy's got a Panamera Turbo level 396. This is not going to end well. And wait, he's actually taking ages. Let's load something else. Did you play couch co-op games or Spyro? Spyro the Dragon, if you mean. Yeah, I used to play that. That was a legendary game. How the hell did he manage to write a Buick? Need for Speed happened, mate. It's Need for Speed. That's what you gotta do. That's what you gotta do. Spyro the Dragon, what a get. Look at this loading time, man. It just feels like an empty world. Yeah, I kind of agree with that point. There was, like, the environment is quite dead. Alright, let's change that. Change car. Okay, so you... I might as well use the Golf. Put my best car on there. View stats. Okay, haven't... Yeah, none, done none. Okay. Race your tunes on the BMW in FM. Really nice job. Cheers. I was really proud of that. The BMW tune works quite well, actually. Very grippy. Easy to control. Solid. Solid all round. But yeah, look at this loading time. That. This is the future, kids. Gambling for parts and ridiculous loading times. On Xbox One X. And PS4, probably, to be fair. Well, here we are. So, I mean, like, we're waiting for this guy who's in the event. And he's still done 0%. I'm in the same lobby as I just was. Oh! This guy's just spawned inside me. Let's try and flip him over. What's that? Acura NSX? Honda NSX? Okay, so we've got like some troll here. He's in the event, but he's not actually completing it at all. He's still on 0%. Hello, bro. How do I change the view? Can I? Yeah. Okay. Not many views. Worth the money. So far, no. Do you ever go looking for subscribers' liveries to use Forza vids? Normally, I don't really have the time. I kind of just have a quick look at what's available quickly and just go with that. Yeah, so this multiplayer is fucked. We can't actually start this at all. So this is a complete waste of time. Check out this kidney's GTR. Tandems, bro. This is the best drift of all time. Ever. Oh, mate. Ken Block's well jail right now. Where's this GTR? Oh, he's gone. Oh, we can actually race now. Cool. How How does someone drift front wheel drive? Need for speed, mate. That's how. How do you get this game? Doesn't come out. This game comes out tomorrow, and I'm playing it on EA Early Access. Right. Player list. Who's here then? 6 out of 8 players. Are you going to return it? I have digital version. I'm not going to return it. I'm still going to play it. Still going to play it. That load time though. Right. Welcome to Need for Speed loading screen. Read that tip. The leave as group options allows the group leader to pull all players out of a game as a group. Okay. Okay, is this game like totally fucked? I think it is. I think it is. Yeah. It's a great little loading screen, isn't it? I mean, that's a nice hotel, nice casino there. Something to look at, I suppose. Nice fountain. I really like that fountain. One of the best I've ever seen. And I'm going to see it again in about 5 seconds when the loading screen starts again. Hey mate, how did you enjoy Shenny? Bit late. Shennington was really good fun. I mean, the track's really basic, but driving those easy carts, oh wow, great. Is this multiplayer? Yes. At the moment, it's just me sitting in a loading screen though, so. How long has this been? 2-3 minutes so far, sitting in here? At least I'm not alone, there's 7 of us. So we're sharing this experience of this loading screen together. If you win, do a victory dance. That's why I need to put Darude Sandstorm. Yes, that's a perfect idea. It's because you won't ready up. Surely no. There was no option to ready up. Plus, it would have done something by now. Right, I'm going to call it a day there because this game is trash. I'm going to do a Forza stream tomorrow, so join me for that. I'm going to probably complete the Forza Drivers Cup tomorrow, so there's that to look forward to. We're coming up to 2 hours of streaming. I don't know how I've made it 2 hours on this game, to be honest. It's going to be the end. What time? Maybe around, well, today I started at 7:30 UK time, and maybe around 7:30, 8 o'clock, so maybe about the same time. But I'll go on a little bit longer than this. But there we go. Thank you for watching. Don't buy Need for Speed Payback. There we go. Well, you know, it's not too bad in some respects. It's just very bad in some respects also, like, yeah. Goodbye, see you tomorrow. I'll answer your questions in a moment, just after I finish the stream. But yeah, thank you, goodbye.